Hi there, and welcome back to the fifth episode of the DuRag Show. I'm very surprised that I got this far, but hey, I told you I'm not going to stop. Now, without further ado, I have a lot more to share with you, but I have a question. Has anyone, seriously, seen TomT? I need to find my best friend. I told y'all the last episode, and I still haven't found any words. I found his brother. If anyone's watching this, and if you've seen him anywhere, please let me know, because this is kind of fucking up my show, to be honest. Seriously. Hold on one second. Hello?
Ah, DuRag Jackson, we talk again. Listen, I'm gonna make a little proposition with you if you want TomT back. He is my friend, but I'm willing to make a bargain with you if you can just meet with me.
Dude, I'm shooting a show right now. Why the hell would you call me now and meet where?
Well, we can meet at your house. I map-quested it last night, and it's not too far from my house. That's if you prefer.
You map-quested me, you sick son of a bitch?
That's right. Sometimes you gotta look up your enemies and be one more step ahead of them. So, I'll be at your house in an hour. Be prepared. I don't want to come and, you know, things get a little out of hand, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I can meet. Listen, you bring any weapons or some crazy shit, I'm taking your head off. I'm crazy, fool. I done told you I'm crazy. So you come to my house with that shit you want to, and your head will get chopped off, I promise you. I'm crazy as hell. So whatever you have in your closet, some goddamn Sweeney Todd shit, leave it at home, because I got worse, nigga. I'm crazy as hell. I will massacre you. You understand?
I assure you, DuRag Jackson, I'm a bit more crazier than you think I am. Be ready.
I think it's time to get some answers, people. Fuck it. Without further ado, I give to you the fifth episode of the DuRag Show. Oh, one more thing. So all those people blogging about me, asking me why do I use the same music at the intro? It's called a show, you freaking idiots. It's a show, alright? Did Three's Company come on with a different song every fucking episode? I don't think so, alright? This is the DuRag Show, alright? If you want some songs, go to iTunes or go to Napster or go to YouTube, or I mean, because this is not a jukebox. Sons of bitches, start the show. I'm kidding. I just wanted to see the reactions on your faces. All right, start the real version of the beginning of my show now. I'm done.
Hello, Mr. DuRag. It's Jackson. Beg your pardon? Jackson. My last name is Jackson. Nigga don't walk around with one name. Well, you can call me Mr. DuRag. It's Mr. Jackson. DuRag Jackson.
You know what? How about I call you by your real name? What's your real name?
That doesn't matter. That ain't none of your business.
Well, what kind of name is DuRag?
What the hell kind of name is Barry?
Barry is a common name. Barry is a damn common name, buddy.
You can find DuRag in the dictionary and Jackson.
Oh, you don't know.
Jackson is right next to the jackass. That's what you acting like right now.
DuRag, I didn't come here for a debate. If I wanted to debate, I would have stayed at home, pulled out some ice cream, and put in the great debaters, alright? I didn't come to argue. I came to talk to you about TomT.
When am I gonna see my friend, man? That's what I wanna know. When am I gonna see my friend?
Hopefully soon, my friend.
What do I do? Alright, tell me what I need to do.
Here's what you need to do. TomT is my friend. Friend forever means friend forever. Now, I'm going to give you the opportunity to see him 2 times out of the week so you can do your little show for MySpace and YouTube or whatever you do it for.
The fuck is this, probation? You putting him on probation? He's a human being, bruh. I don't know how he met you, but listen, I need him back, alright? This is crazy as hell. You putting another dude on probation. You only known him for like a freaking week, you sick son of a bitch.
I'm not sick. Please stop saying that. See, sick is if I jumped across this table and ripped your goddamn throat out.
Watch yourself.
No, you watch yourself.
I'm watching me. Shit. Watch yourself.
You're not.
Watch yourself, because you almost got your ass whooped.
You wouldn't.
Listen. I want my friend back, alright? I don't know how the hell you gonna do it. I don't even know where the hell he is. He could be dead for all I know.
DuRag, my friend. You don't possibly think I would kill TomT. He's my best friend. I'd rather kill you or, like I tried, Trenton. I'm not gonna hurt TomT, but you have to understand that TomT is my friend now, and I know you and him had a little friend thing going on when you shot your little show and everything. The episodes can still keep going on for MySpace, but understand that he's now my friend.
Listen, all I want... Hello?
Hey, DuRag, yeah.
Oh my god, man, what... Yeah.
Who's that? Well, just don't pull out a phone while we're having a conversation.
Can't you see him on the phone, man? Shut the hell up, man. Shut the fuck up. Yeah. All right. Can do. All right. You know what? You can have him. I don't even really care. My show can go on without him. Fuck you. I mean, you know... Who needs TomT for a show? I mean, TomT is so irrelevant. It is called the DuRag Show. I mean, it's not called the TomT Show. Why would it be TomT, DuRag, it's DuRag Show, and it be TomT? It's just stupid. Why would I need TomT? TomT, DuRag. DuRag, TomT. TomT Show, DuRag Show. The last time I checked the title at the beginning of this whole show, it was called the DuRag Show. And this is all just irrelevant. I apologize for everything. I mean... It won't happen again. I'm sorry. You can go on about your way. Yo, you ready, man?
Yeah, I'm ready, man.
Listen, we got to take this dude out quick, all right? I don't even think you know you're gone yet, all right? Because he was just at my house. He just left, all right? So, all right. What you got? Let's get some stuff. We're going to kill him. We're going to kill this dude. Hey, homie, I didn't say slaughter. I said kill. Something quick. What is that?
Got a stun gun.
Stun gun? Jesus.
Yeah.
Alright, what else can we use? What else can we use?
What else?
What is this?
It's a bomb.
It's a what?
A bomb.
You sit in your room and make bombs?
Yeah.
Sir, you are a genius. Get this together and we're all gonna wrap it up. We need to get Trenton now.
It's ready.
Let's do this now. Telling you, bro, you gonna miss DuRag. Boom! We just sparkling. Woo! And that might really hurt. I mean, shouldn't you even do that? Oh!
Does it hurt?
Oh God!
Does it hurt? I said it, yes.
No.
Take it easy, Barry. Take it easy. Take it easy, Barry. Take it easy. Take it easy. Take it easy. Take it easy. Calm down. Calm down. This means war.
What's up, Sean Paul? What's happening? Hey, now ladies and gentlemen, it's about that time to turn this thing on out. Now let me see everybody do this. Hey, let's go!
Snap your fingers, do your step. You can do it all by yourself. Let me see you do it. Hey, let me see you do it.
You know what I hate? I hate people who complain about the progress of your play, and then at the end of the day, when they're a main character in the play, and it's like a day before the play, they ass don't even show up. And then you got all these questions like, where the fuck were you? And then they don't have answers until they message you on MySpace apologizing like 2 days after the play. I mean, my play was raped in the ass because you were a main character and you weren't there. One word for you. Understudy. I will always have an understudy from now on, and I am never working with Forest Park again. Goddamn bastards. And yes, I said it. Make a video, I dare you.
Sorry, Tom.
Are you prepared?
I'm panicking. I can't pretend to panic.
We see that.
I hate fathers who threaten to come to your house like that's supposed to scare you or something. Don't make me come over there. Bring your ass over here. What the hell are you gonna do to me? I don't care if you come into my house, but I'm telling you on the phone, I'm gonna tell you when you get here. Bring your ass to my house like I give a shit. And my dad gonna tell you the same thing. So what the hell are you saying? Get the hell out my face with that crap. I'm 20 years old. I'm not scared of no grown man. I am a grown man myself, so y'all can go to hell with that shit. If you wanna come to my house, come to my house. But I hope you like the Matrix, bitch, because I shoot like a motherfucker. I ain't lying. Christiana, I know you're watching this, too. Stop fucking calling me. Shit. Work my fucking nerve. I hate backstage coordinators who get mad at you because it's your show, and then they tell you what you can and can't do, but you're the one paying for the show. I don't give a fuck if you are a coordinator. If I'm paying for my show, if I pay for the microphones, if I pay to bust my bombs on a stage, shut the fuck up! I ain't jumping for nobody. Hell, ain't no goddamn monkey. Don't say shit,